Good morning, children. Welcome back to e-class. Today, I will be taking Social Science, Chapter 1. Then, in my previous videos, I had explained the chapter. And children, after explaining the chapter, will come across the question and answers. I had also given in my previous video the fill in the blanks, the objectives of the question bank. Today we will be doing the question and answers which are there in the question bank. Let us start, children. Question 2. See, question 1 was related to fill in the blanks. The PDF I had sent in my previous video, along with my previous video. Do not, children, confuse yourself. In my previous video, you can see the fill in the blanks of the question bank. And now we are moving forward with the question number 2. So everything is very clear with you. Do not get confused. After writing the fill in the blanks in your social science notebook, proceed with the question and answer. Our question number 2 of question bank is, answer the following questions briefly. First question in that, what was the difference between Pulakeshi 2 and Harsha's personality? Children, I had explained you, both the kings were very powerful and we have to show the difference here. So, draw a line in your notebook and write the difference between King Harsha and Pulakeshi. Let us start with the first answer. King Harshavardhan and King Pulakeshi too. First point of difference was, he was interested in administration of his state. I had explained you, he had divided his daily routine activities into three parts. His administration, religious and welfare activities. So children, he was interested in the administration of his state. Whereas he was a very brave and valiant king. Pulakeshi was a very brave and valiant king. Second point of difference is, every year he organized Buddhist religious meet. During the time of King Harsha, Buddhism gained momentum. Whereas King Pulakeshi was a follower of Hinduism. Right? The third point of difference is, Harsha fought few battles, whereas Pulakeshi was always engaged in waging wars. Right? Because he wanted to conquer the whole of India. So children, this answer is very clear with you. We proceed with question number 2. Why was Harsha not able to defeat Pulakeshi 2? The answer is, King Harsha was not able to defeat Pulakeshi 2 because the army of Pulakeshi 2 was more powerful than the army of King Harshavardhan. Right, children? So, he was not able to defeat Pulakeshi. We proceed with the third answer, that is, Harsha and Pulakeshi 2 were brave. Then, why did they fight? Why did they not fight again? Harshavardhan was the king of North India. He wanted to expand his empire towards North India. Whereas Pulakeshi was the king of South India. He wanted to expand his empire towards North India. Yes, children, as explained earlier in my earlier videos, Pulakeshi wanted to expand his empire towards the whole of South India, whereas King Harshavardhan wanted to expand his empire towards the whole of North India. King Harshavardhan marched his army towards the south. At the same time, Pulakeshi also marched his army towards North India. Both armies met at Narmada and fought a great battle. The king of Kannauj, Harshavardhan, was defeated by King Pulakeshi too. Now, moving further with question number 4. Which evils are prevalent even today in India? There are many evils prevalent in India like polygamy, corruption, uncatchability, female feticide and dowry system. Children, these are the social evils which are also present present in our Indian system today. Quest proceeding towards the fifth question, who was a better king, King Harsha or Pulakeshi II? Answer is, King Harshavardhan, who ruled in North India, he was brave, religious and had great interest in music, arts and literature. He was generous. He was always worried about the welfare of the people. He had excellent administrative skills. He had appointed different ministers to run the administration of his state. Whereas Pulakeshi II was always engaged in battles and he had won many of them. But he was not interested in carrying out the proper administration of the state. Yes, children, he was not at all interested in carrying out the proper administration of his state. So we can conclude that King Harshavardhan was a better king than Pulakeshi II. So here we come to the end of question number 2. Let us proceed further with question number 3 of question bank. Answer the following question in one or two sentences. Which plays were written by Emperor Harshavardhan? Harshavardhan, as you know, as earlier explained, he was a great lover of art, literature. He had written 3 plays, that is, first one is Nagananda, second is Ratnamali, and the third is Priyadarshika. Moving towards question number 2, which caves were constructed during the reign of Pulakeshi II? Answer 2, first one, the caves of Patapi, Dharapuri. Certain cave murals of Ajanta were painted. Question number 3. Whom did Harsha think of liberating after coming to the throne? His sister Rajeshwari. Question number 4. Which amenities were provided free of cost in Nalanda Vidyapeeth? The amenities which were provided free of cost were free education, lodging and boarding. So here comes the end of question number 3. We complete question number 3, that is short answers. Children, after going through these question and answers of question bank, I will be sending the PDF also today. Please copy down the question and answers from the PDF and write it neatly in your notebook. Till then, stay home.